Boxing superstar Deontay Wilder, considered the biggest puncher in boxing history. Everyone he's ever faced has tasted the canvas. And he's going to fight December 23. Malik Scott and Deontay working very hard together, 1-2 combo. They're getting ready for Joseph Parker. It's going down in Saudi Arabia, December 23, on the same card of Joshua and Otto Wallen, same card with Big Baby, same card with a lot of very talented fighters like Dimitri Bivol. And here they are in Alabama, putting in the work, grinding, getting ready for a great, great performance. So don't blink when Deontay Wilder fights. He's never been in a bad fight. His fights are always exciting. And you know a tremendous knockout is coming and you don't want to miss it. So don't get up to go to the bathroom. Don't go to the kitchen. When Deontay Wilder fights, you have to have everything ready right there by your TV or by your phone or by your computer. And you have to watch, because if you blink, you can miss it. So all it takes is one punch. Joseph Parker's a talented fighter. He's accomplished, former champion. I thought Andy Ruiz beat him when they fought in New Zealand way back when. But it doesn't matter. Past his history, it matters what's going on right now. And he's coming off a big win. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But right now, Deontay Wilder working hard with Malik Scott in camp in Alabama, leaving it all in the gym. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. Millie Sickback reporting.
Reporting. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.